Drop bear is in blue.
Drop
bear is in the blue square. And Revy is in the red square. This is a 1 pound robot fight in the sparkle. Are you ready? One. Drop bear versus Revy.
Spot with the red indeed, Brady. Drop bear is good. It's actually best to get a repeat.
Oh! Instant replay on that!
I'm the referee, and we've got a rule about this.
Restart the match!
The first robot that goes in the hole is the loser. The second one.
Except they both went at the same score.
Slow motion, instant replay? Restart the match! Restart the match! Restart the match!
You want to? I'll restart. You want
to
restart?
We listen to our crowd, and we're going to restart this match.
All right, all
right. Now I'm screwed. Reset the clock. It's going to pull through
that. Oh, come on now. I need a new battery.
You wanted to restart the match. We're restarting the match.
There we go.
5 minute time.
No pen. You can't even prove on that. All right, hit your buttons. Let's read through this. Maybe we can get a conclusive.
All right.
Still slow.
You just spin down. 3, 2, 1. It's still robot fighting time.
No.
Revy has never, to my knowledge, faced a robot similar to Drop Bear before.
Come on, Drop Bear!
I'm sure he probably has, and I just haven't paid attention.
Come on, Sully!
Floor is so dirty.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's over. It goes to the judges. Let's get both of us out of here. Our judges.
No.
I ain't
the smart one.
Dude, great fight.
Good match, man.
Oh, my God. The longer it goes, the more crap is all over my wheels. Look at that. It's like drifting now.
Trying to figure it out. I don't mind, too. I don't have
much charge. Yeah, a little slice.